first whistle and the game is underway. Ambrose. Cut out by the defender. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Played into the middle. A decent fist away by the keeper. Didn't want the referee to blow his whistle, and he hasn't.
So often you see it, it's a bad tackle and he blows straight away, but the advantage is played.
That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Read the play well to intercept. Now Samwell. The referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle. And now he's going to sort out that earlier incident and book the player who committed the foul.
Yeah, he doesn't miss much, this ref. He's eagle-eyed and he wanted to give the team a chance to move forward, but always going to produce the yellow for that.
It's Tanaka. Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. Here's a chance to attack. He might be through. Messi! Well, they know their positions here, they know their jobs defending this corner. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Great place to win it back. Messi! It will be a corner. Comes out with a punch to clear the danger. There goes the cross. Messi! And they've scored! And the first goal will be such a boost to them. What a great goal that was, Alan.
Well, he could hardly miss that. From the right wing, that was a perfect delivery.
And they got their reward for it.
The timing was great, and the bravery to get ahead of his man.
It was some header. El Fakiri. Ball with Gunners. And now Messi. That's very good link-up play. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. So we'll restart with a throw-in. Well, he's thrown possession away. Keogh. Well, they're in a good position here. They've coped with it well defensively. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. But he's caught offside. And you see what he's trying to do. It's all about the timing of the run.
He can afford to give those defenders a yard or two, you know, because he's quicker than them. Oh, he's good at cutting those passes out in that middle of the park.
There's good progress with this attack. Defender to it first. Ambrose! Good interception. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. He can't keep it on the pitch, it's gone out for a throw. Well, they've thrown the ball away there, literally to the opposition. And now Messi. Looking good, this move. Well, he's caught offside, trying to get in behind. He'll say that the pass should have come a bit earlier.
Yeah, he's unlucky. There wasn't much in it there.
And now Messi. Good, strong tackle. Now Liu. Keogh. Attacking now. That's the way to win the ball back. And now Messi. Now Hunt. Here's McDonald. Now Samwell. Ahmed. Brilliant team play this, with the passing to level it up now. Terrific stop. Well, we've got the corner here, and they're desperate to get a goal from it to get on level terms. And the cross comes in now.
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging.
Challenges for the ball. He's got his tackle in, and the ball's gone out now. That throw has literally tossed possession away. Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in. Hunt.
Here's Samwell.
Good, strong tackle. Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball. They're cut out by the defender. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
Oh, he showed great anticipation there.
Comes in strongly. Ahmed. Who? Good chunk of added time here. 3 minutes. Tries the through pass. There goes the cross. Well, it was a cross that he got in quickly, but he didn't really control. Now Ishige. Everything set for the second half. They've got the ball back. The interceptor got it for them. Samuel. Onto the attack now. Great passage of passing play there. Doing well to keep the ball. Now Hunt.
Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
Good, strong tackle. Quick into the tackle, and the result is going to be a throw. Attacking well here. And that's going to be a free kick. Time-wasting, Alan, do you think, from the away team here? They've got a win, perhaps, in their sights now if they do well, but there are other ways of seeing it through from here.
Yeah, well, you can understand it to a certain extent. They've worked hard to get themselves into this position, and they don't seem to have too many ambitions of getting another goal now.
Into the attacking third.
It's Messi.
A turnover in play.
Now Messi.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. And in goes the cross.
patience is the name of the game at the moment. Spotted that well and intercepted. Came in with a challenge. That wasn't a good tackle, but they've still got the ball and the referee lets the game go on. El Fakiri. Here's a chance to attack. It was good play until they got that challenge in. An example of excellent refereeing here. He delayed his punishment. He's going to show a card now. But he wanted that previous attack to at least find its natural conclusion.
Yeah, he's one of our more experienced refs, isn't he? And I like watching him go about his work and showed his experience there.
I guess he was aiming for a teammate, but he certainly didn't find one. It's Messi.
Challenges for the ball. Keo.
Good forward play from them.
A lot of defenders. And shoots! To level it up now. The goal is there for the taking.
Well, it's clearly offside, and it messed up the chance, didn't it?
Player that experience, you wouldn't expect him to get caught like that. Mistake.
Oh, it could be dangerous. The shot's on.
And it's out of play. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Cut out by the defender. ...20 minutes of the 90 still to play.
Ahmed. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Good, strong tackle.
Well, they passed their way.
Oh, he's through.
Well, he's caught offside, trying to get in behind. He'll say that the pass should have come a bit earlier.
Just failed to look across the line.
He's coming forward with some danger.
Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition can get at them.
Messi! And they've cut it out.
Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe.
Keeper's ball. Hunt.
Could be dangerous. They've lost the ball in a bad area. It's a fine tackle, but it hasn't cleared the danger. Referee points for a corner. Keo! Excellent header, probably deserved a bit better from it.
Yeah, he's one of the best headers of the ball in this league, I think.
Now the countdown is to 10 minutes left.
Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Very impressive. The support for this team, if only the team could be quite so impressive themselves.
Yeah, they're doing their bit, the supporters, they really are. So, just wonder whether it can...
Could score! What a fine save!
Patience is the name of the game at the moment.
Opportunity to cross it now. Defending strongly there. And making sure the cross didn't get into the danger area.
That was a fantastic save, Alan Smith.
Well, it's all about reactions. They were razor sharp there.
Messi! Taking the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space, good position.
Well, the message, Alan's coming from the goalkeeper.
Well, they've got to take a chance, haven't they?
Played to Utaka.
He's getting
kept possession well after that challenge.
Trying to thread it through here.
Makes a challenge here. Good anticipation by the opposing player there to read the direction of the throw. And the decision for the added time is 3 minutes. There's good progress with this attack.
And now the shot! It
seemed a significant shot, but it wasn't in the end a scoring shot.
Well, I think that might cost his team, having missed that one. I don't think they're going to get back into this now.
Oh, well played the referee. He's gone back to the offence that deserved the booking. He didn't want to stop the play at the time, and he's quite entitled to do what he's doing here.